How does sending a chat message in an MMORPG actually work? Well, we're building one in Unity, so I'll show you.
When I send a message on the client, when I hit send, that message gets bundled up into a little socket data packet that is pushed through my socket connection to the backend. The backend then is maintaining a list of which players are online and managing their lists of sockets. In the future, we'll break those sockets down by room as well, but for now it's just a big list of who's online. When my message comes through, the backend takes that message, does a little bit of transformation on it, and then pushes it out to every other player's socket. So that means when I send a message, it goes to the backend can log it or verify it or do some things like chat filtering to take out swear words if we want, before sending it off through to every other player. In that way, I'm sending a message kind of directly to each other player, but it has to go through the backend first for some validation. That will make sure that things like somebody sending a message but saying it's coming from somebody who isn't them can't happen. It's a security measure, I suppose. We don't want people to be able to, for example, imitate an admin and send a message as if they were an administrator in the game. So, when a client or server starts up, it should also connect a socket to the backend. That means it's ready to send and receive chat messages. C# has some pretty nice socket libraries we can implement, so we're basically just wrapping some things around those. All we'll need is a few pieces of data for things like what type of socket message is this? You know, is it a message that I'm just posting that goes to everyone in the room? Is it a DM? Is it something else? And of course we need what is the actual message. We'll probably include who is sending the message as well, so we can display that. We'll also need to make some UI in order for us to send and receive these messages, so we'll quickly put that together as well. It's a bit ugly, but fear not. Again, we'll be improving UI and things in future videos. And just for good measure, let's also make it that when we receive a chat message, we also display it above the head of the user who sent it, so you can actually see it physically coming out of the character that has sent that message. So yeah, chat. Done. Boom.
Check out the full video for more details about implementing chat.